show the cars here, man. Everybody's running good laps. Bunch of 140s, 141s. Fucking interesting. Surrounded by a bunch of damn Porsches. Genesis. Probably the only Lambo in the damn field. Shot the turn. Hold tire. I'm on the outside, you motherfucker. How does he not get a fucking penalty for that? On your motherfucking helmet, racer. Pickles, you're a blind piece of shit. Whoever the hell Pickles is, you're a blind motherfucker. might have got penalties right there. Ooh, I got the fastest lap of the race. Are you fucking kidding me? What? Oh no, Andre just beat it. Never mind. Oh, he tried to fake me out. Oh, a 140. Oh, boy. Damn, I almost clipped him. Fastest lap of the race on lap 6. why I couldn't hit that turn a little better. If I can catch him right here, he's in the pits. 3 laps to go. I'm sure he lost a lot of time to me right there, staying out there on them worn-ass tires. And I just ran the fastest lap of the race at 140. Let's go. Sorry, Andre. That turn all up, might have got a penalty. Come on, 2 more laps, baby. Last lap, come on, man, come on. motherfucker! Let's go, baby! The fuck I'm talking about. Thought he was gonna steal it from me. No, sir. Man, what a race. Man, I didn't hit my marks those last few turns, man. Holy cow. Wow. I can't believe he gave me the inside right there in that last turn. I just knew he was gonna block the inside after he got around me. How about that?